This is a video from everystepcalculus.com demonstrating how my programs work on a TI-89 titanium calculator and other calculators in the TI system for calculus and physics problems. Okay, the derivative of log of x. And let's get started. To enter my menu, you have to push second alpha and then put INDEX in here, and then press alpha to put the 8 in the open close parentheses, and press enter, and you're into my menu. I've already scrolled down to log of x. It's all alphabetical. I'm going to press enter. We want to differentiate it, and we're going to enter. You have to press alpha before you enter anything into these entry lines of my programs. So I'm going to press alpha, and we're going to put log. And we want to put, this time, cosine of 5 times x. Close off the parentheses twice there. I always show you what you've entered so you can change it in case you've made a mistake. I say it's okay. And you notice here's the formula, u prime over u. U is what's ever inside the parentheses of the log, natural log. And so we have cosine of 5x. The derivative of cosine of 5x is minus 5 sine of 5x. And then u prime over u, which turns out to be sine over cosine, which is really tangent. So the answer is minus 5 times tangent of 5x. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com. Go to my site, buy my programs, and pass calculus.